What's up, guys? Welcome to Rap Philosophy. Please like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'm your boy Omar.
It's your boy Mike Lee here, aka the biggest hater on YouTube. What's up?
Blueface just dropped with your boy NLE Choppa.
Let's see what this is like.
Were you a fan of Blueface in the beginning?
No.
I wasn't either, but I think you gotta give Blueface a chance for whatever, you know, for what he is, you know what I mean? That's what it is. Let's check it out. Blueface.
Let's see.
I'm a big fan of NLE Choppa, though. Big fan.
Okay. Two donuts.
Holy moly, donut shop.
What? That's original.
This is original Blueface. This is what Blueface is about. He turned up music. You say random ad-lib lines.
Oh, God. This is
and it's a donut shop, bro.
This is going to be bad. Let's see.
I'm feeling like Blueface, he's doing this thing. That jacket's dope, though. You know, the jackets always be rocking, be fresh in rappers' videos.
What?
But the fact that they're in like this donut shop. Can't wear a rollie without the hose, I think he said. Or without the holes? What are they like
maybe it's because like I deal with music and like I deal with music production. You can tell in all of his songs, you can tell he isn't rapping on beat and the engineer has to match his track with the beat to make it match up. You can tell he's not rapping on beat on his own.
But I think everybody already knows that about Blueface. I think that was like academics or a bunch of people, like their first criticism of Blueface was like he's off beat. And I think what I like is Blueface ran with that. You know what I mean? Like he knew that the thing they were saying, he ran with that. He's off beat. He's like, yo, I mean, whatever. You know what I mean?
He had no choice because he can't rap. But all right.
Well, I want to get back to this because, you know, there's something called punching. I didn't know this. In the studio, I just found out that rappers do something called punching, which basically they just get in there and just record lines like in pieces. That's it. You just, whatever comes to the top, you record it. Then you stop, come back, say a few lines on the beat, and then the engineer just puts it together.
Yeah. So hit, not even have to punch it. Other 23 like jumping.
Just in case a nigga try jumping. The gyrations is hilarious. But the kids like in the back, like is like I don't know, you know, like it's just funny.
Have you seen his old school emo pictures?
No.
Yo, you gotta like Google his
old Blueface school emo.
Yeah, he was emo back in the day. You gotta Google his old school emo.
You know what's crazy? There's a bit like ever since Juice, rest in peace. There's a lot of younger rappers were emo.
Yeah.
I don't know where they got, maybe because they grew up in the early 2000s when emo was
popular. He had the emo like swoop bangs and stuff, like the long hair, like it's hilarious that he's this now.
Blueface, I feel like he's like the Disney of hip hop, you know what I mean? Like he's just like the default, you know what I mean? Just do your thing, even though he's supposed to be a gangster.
I wouldn't go that far.
But I love the bopping, bro. It's hot. The donut thing is it's kind of weird.
It's ridiculously unoriginal.
I think it's the first thing that came to his mind. It's
Holy
original.
Moly, I like that movie, Austin Powers, so she's trying to.
No! It's a donut shop. When's the last video you've ever seen that was made of, that was donuts, starring donuts? None. It's original.
You know why? You don't know why?
Why?
Because artists are way more creative than a donut shop.
All right, let's keep it rocking, because my boy NLE Choppa about to come in. I'm a piss on that beat. Put my gun to his lip like he can't say I'm a piss on that.
I'm a piss on that beat.
Okay. Alright. Cool. That bitch hop up in this house, I ain't sending no diss. You childish. Little nigga, I'm a grown up. Put this dick in her mouth like a donut. Oh my god. You're childish. Lil G. I'm not gonna say that word today. Lil G, you're what? I'm a grown up. I put this D in her mouth like a donut. Like a
donut. That's that was like, hilarious.
That's hilarious though. That's kind of. That's like some ad lib. Nigga wants smoke, we gon' roll up. Make him bite the dust. Every time that I shoot, bitch, you know I'm not missing. Leave that boy dry like a Popeye's bitch. Gonna jump in the head, better keep your dick. Pull up and shoot like Andrew Wiggins. Ho, mo, holy moly. Fuck, we leave him like a dog. Mo, pull up and shoot like the no, Geno. Can't wait to roll it without the pole. Ho, ho. I feel like they made the song nice, though. Like, holy moly is kind of silly. But they made the music video is dope, you know what I mean? I feel like it's fun. It's turned up. And I think that's what Blueface and NLE Choppa's kind of stuff is. Turned up music.
But, I guess.
But holy moly. Roly poly. I don't
know. It's like you put a kindergartner in the studio and see what he comes out with. Add a trap beat.
I bet you Blueface would beat that kindergartner. Like a donut. Let me ask you, Greg, what would a rap music video be or a rapper be without a nice, without a watch?
I thought you were going to say without donuts.
Without donuts. Without watches and without a nice jacket and without tattoos. That ain't hip hop.
I mean, it is. It definitely is.
That'll be Jordan Lucas.
Oh! That'd be good rappers. Green sprinkles.
The dancing in the back. Why is this?
Can we get two police dogs?
Six.
Police.
Really?
She said glaze, bro. I hear a chocolate out of glaze?
G.
$5
for a. We couldn't even remember that one line.
Oh yeah, I saw this part, yeah.
What are you doing? That's my $5. Why are you putting that $5 in your pocket? Did you see that?
Nigga, what pocket?
Right there,
where
your hand is.
Well, you sir, how pocket's here, baby?
Let me speak to your manager.
Huh?
Wait, Blueface the manager?
That's cause he did it right here. My name is Craig. That'll be $5 more. Let me see that real quick.
Oh, come on. Why are they giving them their money? What? Yo, Blueface, he act like as if... Yeah, okay, she just took $5. Called the manager, Blueface come. I have $5 more. She's like, here you go. What do you think, Blueface? Holy moly.
Oh, man.
Give it a rank. 1 to 10.
I give it...
Holy moly.
A 4.5.
Damn, bro. Damn.
Yeah.
I give it a 6. A 6 just because I feel like the song's dope. I mean, it's turned up. It is what it is. It's Blueface. I like what they did at the end. I like that they turned it into like a little short film.
If you don't care about thinking and you just want to dance, yo, this is you. This is you right here.
That's been this episode of Rap Philosophy. Like, subscribe. Tell me what you think of Blueface in the comments below.